Assalamualaikum, my dear students. How are you? Hope you are doing well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to our online platform NIVS Home School. I am Mohammed Abul Kalam, an assistant teacher of English, National Ideal English Version School, Deshikt. Today I am going to conduct an English class for the students of class 8. Our today's topic is Scene Part A, question number 1 to 3. I repeat, our today's topic is Scene Part A, question number 1 to 3. Dear students, look at both. With the similarity of our today's topic, I have given here two pictures. Look, number 1 and 2. Look at the first one. We see here some fresh vegetables and a boy who is eating carrots. In the second picture, we see 12 healthy foods which we should eat every day. Now, we will go to our reading session. Look here, I have given a small picture. Look at the picture. Can you guess what is the picture about? The picture is about a classroom where a teacher and students are in the class. Our today's lesson, good food, it is not only important for our cutting a good figure in the exam, rather, or but also for maintaining a good or healthy lifestyle. So I hope all of you have understood the importance or significance of our today's topic. Now all of you, give your attention, we will go to our reading session. You will open your EFT book, page number 11. From our EFT book, today we will read. I am reading, give your attention. Miss Rehana, the English teacher, is talking to the class about food. Food is very important for our body. She says, we can't live without it. So you must always have good food. What is good food, teacher? Asked a student. Good food means the right kind of food for good health, says Miss Rehana. It is nutritious. It must contain natural substances that our body needs to grow properly and stay healthy. But remember, you must not eat too much, though the food is good. Eating too much is bad for health. You have to eat only a certain amount of food that your body needs. So we do not need the same kind of food in the same quantity. It depends on your growth and the physical structure. Reading session is done. Now we will go to MCQ. Number one, now choose the correct answer to each question from the alternatives given and write the corresponding number of the answer in your answer script. Dear students, you will write only the corresponding number in your answer script. So look at the first one. The word important in line 2 of the text means options of great significance or value, of no significance or value, of ordinary significance or value, of great unimportant for value. Yes, we have got the answer. Option number A, of great significance of value, is the correct answer. Number 2, the words English teacher in line 1 of the text means options, one who writes English, one who teaches English, one who reads English, one who publishes English books. Option number B is the correct answer. I repeat, one who teaches English. This is the correct answer. Now, question number 3, what is she talking about? Option, English, health, food, good health. Option number C is the correct answer. She is talking about food or good food. Number 4, how is eating too much to health? Option, good, helpful, suitable, injurious. Last option, number D, is the correct answer. Injurious is the correct answer. Number 5, we need dash kinds of foods. Option, different, similar, same, homogeneous. Only different is the correct answer here because all are the synonymous word or synonym. Similar, same, homogeneous, these three are the synonymous word. So different is the correct answer here. Number 6, the word body means options, the physical structure of a person or an animal, the mental structure of a person or an animal, the psychological structure of a person or an animal, the physical and mental structure of a person or an animal. Option number A, the physical structure of a person or an animal, is the correct answer. So the word body means the physical structure of a person or an animal. Last MCQ, we need food for the dash of our body. Option, grow, grows, growth, to grow. Dear students, look here, after determination or article, we need to use a noun structure or noun word here. Grow is the verb. Grow is third person singular number verb. Growth, this option number C is the real word or the noun word here. We need to use the noun word. That means growth is the answer here. We need food for the growth of our body. Now we will go to our next page. Next page is our question answer. Look, answer the following questions from your reading of the text above. Number A, what is Miss Rehana talking about? Answer, Miss Rehana is an English teacher. She is talking to the class about food. B, what is food important for? Option, food is very important for our body. We can't live without it. C, what is good food? Answer, good food means the right kind of food for good health. So we must always have good food. D, the last question answer, what kind of food do we have to eat always? Look at answer. We have to eat only a certain amount of food that our body needs. So we do not need the same kind of food in the same quantity. Now we will go to fill in the blanks. Question number 3. Read the following text and fill in the gaps with appropriate words to make it a meaningful one. Miss Rehana, the English teacher, tells the class about the gap of food. According to her, we must always have good food. B, gap, we can't live without it. In C, gap, to the questions of a student, she says that good food means the dash or gap, food for good health. She adds that good food must contain natural substances. E, gap, for our body to grow properly and stay healthy. But eating too much is bad for health. Now I am writing the answer. All of you give your attention. Miss Rehana, the English teacher, tells the class about the dash of food. It will be importance or significance? Importance. Importance. Importance and significance, both are the correct word. Or you can write any one of food. According to her, we must always have good food. Dash, we can't live without it. Answer will be because or since. Okay, follow me. B-E-C-A-U-S-E. Because. I have written here the word because. We can't live without it. In dash to the questions of his students. It will be in answer or in reply. A-N-S-A-N-S-W-E-R. In answer. To the questions of a student, she says that good food means the dash food for good health. It will be right or proper. Right. R-I-G-H-T. Right or proper, both are correct word. Food for the good health. She adds that good food must contain natural substances. Dash for our body to grow properly. It will be needed or required. I am writing, follow me, needed or required. N-E-E-D, needed, for our body to grow properly and stay healthy. But eating too much is bad for health. Dear students, look at board. I have given your SW. Your SW is question number 3. Fill in the blanks. And you will do your SW in your specific SW copy. You will submit it on next Sunday. Now, I hope that all of you have understood our today's discussion. Keep practicing at home. Read the text again and again. Eat a balanced diet. Take physical exercise regularly and abide by your parents' advice. See you again. Inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.